Hello and welcome back to Mordheim City of the Damned and the adventures of our reckless rangers with me, Bardon. I made my decision about what we're going to do. So what I actually did was I took some time off while Dick Turpin recovered from his severed leg. And then we did some training. So let me take you through the skills that the guys got. So first up, Paris, we got entrench, so it means that he can end his turn and basically have a 10% penalty to an overwatch shot, but also have a chance to dodge incoming attacks. So that's pretty nice in terms of being able to actually take a stance, which I've been complaining about. It's been difficult to get the guys in stances at the end of the turn, the ones that we want to be guarding the others. Then Morjax here got sharpshooter. So after dealing range damage, range critical hit chance increases by 2% for one turn. It's stackable. So Morjax is hoping that's going to give him a bit of an edge in his duel with Game Knight for the crit master of the warband. But unfortunately for Morjax, Game Knight has got sharpshooter as well. So the two guys are going to be on pretty much a par in that respect. So let battle commence, I suppose. David is bowing then. We also got entrenched for him. So that's going to be good for him. If he gets caught out in the open, he's going to be able to maybe overwatch and dodge incoming attacks. Brascus then, we got a couple of skills for. So first was quick reload, which he was missing. So it puts him kind of on the same level as the other guys in terms of how many shots and aim shots you can take each turn. And then he also got bullseye, so bullseye increases the chance to hit with the aim action by 10%. So that's going to be nice against those particularly difficult to hit enemies who are maybe in combat and that kind of thing. Maybe Brascus is going to be the guy for us to kind of save our ass in those situations. Dick Turpin then was recovering from his severed leg, so he got no skills. David is gunning, doesn't have any points to get any skills. Cupid then, we got knowledge tactics, so it increases his dodge and parry chance by 5%. He doesn't have skills high enough for us to get anything that I really want. So I got this one just to maybe hopefully keep him alive so he gets to the point where we can actually get something more useful. Then Qingxi doesn't have any points to spend. And then we're back to Paris. So let's get in and get a mission done. So I've decided to go for this Hunters and Prey. So it's a hard wordstone rush, average wordstone, average looting. Both warbands divide into three strike teams and disperse in the area. So we're going to try and get our guys back together as quickly as possible. So let's get in and get deployed.
An enemy warband has fragmented into small patrols, possibly to try and slip past your own warband and escape with some wordstone. Aware of these patrols, you quickly dispatch your own forces in small groups to intercept them and prevent any enemies from leaving the area without a fight.
Listen, enemies, let me shout it out now. If you want to leave the area without a fight, do so now. I'm fine with it. And then whoever is left, we'll hopefully gather ourselves all together and mop up. So don't listen to Mr. Voiceover Guy giving you that advice. Just, you know, flee the area is fine. Absolutely fine with me. Leave your mates behind and we'll deal with them. So now let's get our guys deployed. So we've got four spots there. So we're going to be 4, 3, and 3. So we need to decide who goes where. So we've got three spots there, four spots here, and then three spots way the hell over there. Okay, and we've got a total of 9 people to deploy. Okay, and so looking there, so this area, this area here is likely to be where a lot of action happens. So their cart is there, so one group of their people are going to be there. They're probably going to have a group somewhere between these two guys. One group there, and another group maybe over here. So what do I want to do? Well, I'd like to put all my guys together, but that's not going to happen. So I think this group will have the easiest time of getting over to here. So the people who go up here are going to have to be people who can survive a lot. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to put Paris, and we're going to put Chi-Chi up there. Then put the others between the other two groups. That sounds okay with me. So let's get that done. So we want you up here. We then want Game Knight there. Morjax there is fine. David is bowling with them. Do we want Brascus? No, we want Brascus in this group over here. We then want Dick Turpin in the group with Brascus. Okay, good. We want David's gunning with these guys because he's so slow. It's best to have him with people who can help him out. Cupid then goes over here, and then Chi-Chi goes there. Okay. What just be against Skaven then, who are able to get around the map so quickly they can just pick us off. Okay, so Paris. Let's first of all look at the map and see, have we spotted anyone? Okay, so the answer so far is no. Okay, so we want Paris to come along here and head to this area. Okay, so let's do that. So let's go along there. Okay, now let's check. Okay, so we have spotted that guy. So I believe he is a mercenaries guys. He's either mercenary or, so he's a warlock, hero warlock. So I think warlock is mercenaries. It might be chaos, but I think it's mercenaries. Okay, so he is over there. Okay, so they can get to us rather quickly, which may be a problem. Okay, but that's blocked off. That's nice. That's nice over there as well. Okay, so let's put him here and entrench. This might be a nice little area here. Let's entrench here. Game Knight now needs to be going in that direction. So he goes straight. So he needs to go basically just straight up and then cut to the left. Okay, so let's do that. So straight up. And then cut to the left on which side of the ditch? Oh, there's more of their guys. Not good for us. Okay, so what do we do? Paris is going to be over there. We can get to Paris around that way. Okay. Okay, so I think as much as I'd like to be on the far side of the trench, it's gonna be better for us if we come here. So we've now got a shot on one of them. Okay. Well, 47. Okay. I was gonna go as far as I could, but it's better if I just shoot the guy. Okay, that's nice. And then reload for free. And then shoot him again. And then end his turn. Okay, so Morjax is going to go help him. So he needs to basically be turning around and going directly this way. And up the steps. Okay. And then he's got a shot on that chap as well. So let's take the shot. Okay. And then reload. And shoot again. Okay, so one crit to Morjax. No crits to Game Knight so far. And he stunned him as well. You can see the little birdies flying around his head there. Now, David is bowing. You're going to head up this way. You don't have a shot on that guy. So now is a good chance for you to try out your entrench. Okay, so this group here. Those guys are there. We can't go directly there. That'll give us a prob. If we try, we're gonna bump into another. There's probably another group of them in here anyway, but we need to be going sort of in that direction to our other group. So let's start by going straight ahead. Okay. So there's their cart over there. So we can see, so they've got one group there, one group there. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, so what we're going to do then, we know there's no one in our way if we go this way. There shouldn't be, they can't have more than the three groups. So let's jump Brascus down. Just trying to judge the distance. Are we far enough? Yeah, they do have another group there, so they must have deployed four people at the cart, I guess. Okay, so we got to avoid those guys, and I really don't want this group to get cut off. So let's put him in an overwatch here. So getting across the bridge might be a problem for us. Now, Dick Turpin, you're going to head in that same general direction. So over here, jump down. Of course, you damage yourself getting down. And then you can overwatch from there. David is gunning now. You're gonna follow the guys up the steps. And you've got a chance to shoot him, so you're going to take it. Okay, it's a miss. Okay, and then end your turn. Okay, so now is where we cross our fingers and pray. Okay, so that guy is taking Overwatch. I think his buddy may have his buddy being put down like that may have scared him. Now Cupid here. Just trying to remember. Oh, you're with these guys. Okay, so you can jump down. Oh, and you're really taking your cue from Dick, falling on your face. I'm sure Brascus feels really safe with you two guys. Now, potentially we got a pincer coming at us. One group coming that way and one group coming from that direction. So we need to hightail it out of here if we can. When you look at the map, the distances look, you know, the distances look nice and big, and you think, ah, they're not going to be able to get to us. But when they actually traverse, though, it doesn't take them all that long. Okay, so we know that that area there is blocked off. Okay, so if we go straight down, yeah, we can help out these guys. Okay, I'm getting Hornet's breath is a great way. So let's overwatch here though. He's gonna recover his stun. Oh, and he actually shot Morjax. Not very nice of you there, buddy.
A new round has started.
So they're gathering Wordstone. Okay, so he's come up. Got shot at by Morjax, or by Paris, not Morjax. Then got blinded by him. But then that guy got punished for blinding us, which is nice. And then he's trying to figure out a way to get to us, I think. Okay, so let's reload the Paris. Then can we shoot him? Yeah, we can shoot him through the window. So let's take an aim shot at him. There you go. It's for you, buddy. Let's see. We need to be getting closer to the other guys, so I'm gonna leave you for now. Well, let me think. If he goes here, so let's not do something stupid and find out that there are too many ways in here. Okay, let's put him back here, then let's reload, then let's overwatch, because only one guy can attack him there. And they can't get up easily, at least another way. And these guys aren't going to be here forever dealing with these two guys. So let's shoot you. Okay. Let's try that again then. Let's reload. And let's shoot you. Okay. That's good. Then from game night, then we're going to move up a bit and end turn. Mordheim now is going to reload for free. He's got a 62% chance to shoot him. Let's make that 82. Okay. And then let's reload for one. And then let's aim the next shot as well. Okay, nice. And then we're going to move you up a little bit and end your turn. Okay, now David is bowing. You're going to move up and around. Okay. That was the chance I was taking with that guy all watching, but I want to get our people. Kind of back down. So I want to deal with these guys, but I also want to get up there and support Paris. So let's aim at that guy. Okay, that's a pretty nice hit. Now let's reload and just shoot him again. Okay, and then in his turn. So the group I'm most worried about is the one with Dick Turpin and Cupid and poor old Brascus stuck in it as well. He managed to hit David's bowing twice, which I was expecting. Okay, now Brascus. Okay, so their guys are coming in this direction. Those guys are going in that direction. Okay. So if we come this way.
Objectives.
Get ourselves some wordstone.
Objectives updated.
Oh, now he's joined the other guys.
Objectives
the
updated.
Dubious honor of being damaged before he actually did anything. Okay, so now, where are they? So they're just around the corner. So we don't want to be going across the bridge because they'll catch us too quickly. So we're gonna go down here. And then we're gonna find a way around. So let's overwatch here. We might be able to get through that. Looks like we can go directly through that building. Now here comes their leader. Okay, we get to overwatch him. And then he's ambushed right on the top of the stairs. So he's cut us off from the other guys, which isn't good. But I think our job with these guys is going to be to mainly to run and keep them busy. So let's shoot them with Dick Turpin. Okay, that's nice. Then let's reload. Then let's shoot him again with Dick Turpin. Okay. And then let's reload. Okay, now we need to think about moving. So let's move Dick Turpin over here and overwatch. Okay, now David is gunning, can reload. Now can he get a better shot than 53%. 38 looks like no. Okay, well then. That guy, 39. Should have taken a shot at the other guy. Now let's move you up. Because we know there's a group coming behind us. And then end your turn there. Okay, now Eros, you're going to go behind Dick Turpin. Actually, no, you're going to shoot the guy first. Because there's always a chance to crit stun. And crit stuns, as we know, are delicious. Okay, so aim. Okay, then reload for one. Okay, then so let's think. Well, if you shoot him, it's damage. Okay. Well, if you hit him, that is. Okay, then let's move you further down this way and end your turn. Okay, nice, that guy failed his climb, so he's not going to be a problem for now. Now, Qingxi, you're going to come up. Oh, you had a good chance there. Well, not a good chance, but certainly a better chance than when you moved a bit further. Okay, these misses might come back to bite us in the ass. And let's end your turn. Oh, not good news for game night. But at least they're spreading their attacks. And this guy is going to...
A new round.
I was going to say he's going to come and attack us, but he didn't make it here. He's finally found a way through. And hit us with some lightning. And blinded us again. Nice. Oh, but that's brilliant. He stunned himself. So let's reload. Then let's aim our shot at him. Beautiful. Let's reload again. And we may as well aim another shot at him. No, actually, I'm gonna take a dodge stance instead. Oh, nice. And we got the crit too. And then I'm just gonna dodge. Happy enough with that. Gain out, reload. Okay, you're gonna aim. So 95% chance is beautiful. The hit's beautiful as well. Reload for one. Okay, then aim. Okay, that's nice. That guy is almost gone. And I want you to end your turn. Now, the other guys are going to come up behind us, so we will have a bit of a problem. Oh, but he's gone up there instead of coming up the steps, so that's nice for us. Let's reload up Morjax. Let's then hopefully kill this guy. Brilliant. The guy looks like a porcupine. He's got so many arrows in him. Now, let's get a crit stun on that guy, please. Okay, it's a hit, which is nice. Then, let's see. Let's move you here and end your turn. Okay, now David is Boeing can reload. And then aim a shot at him. Okay, nice hit. And then reload for one. Next then I want to just shoot him because I want to move David after this turn. Okay. Pity we missed, but I want David now to move over here. And he's going to go for the cluster for us. Okay, so that's nice. He didn't have enough range to hit any of us. Brascus now. Reload for free. You don't have a shot on that guy. Okay. So you're going to... You do now have a shot on him. Can you get a shot without using a kill? Okay. So let's take that shot. Because there's always the chance, even if it's low chance, to get a crit on these guys. Then you're going to go up here. Okay. I thought there would be a way across there, and obviously there isn't. So I want you then to reload. See, when jumping down, the guy's just gonna probably come running around the corner and beat the head off us. So what you're gonna do instead is just overwatch. And then we're just gonna see what the guy does. Okay, so he's come this way, which is great. Wow, we hit the little bit of wood right in front of us. He insults Dick Turpin, probably talking about how he's only got one leg and stuff. But then he didn't engage us, so that's fine with us. David is gunning, always the target. The guy had game night right there, but he said, no, I want David is gunning, please. Okay, so let's aim at you. Really want a crit stun against you. Let's reload for two. And then let's shoot you again. Okay. And then let's end our turn. David is gunning now. You can disengage, which is good. You can then run away. So I want you to run this way. Oh no. Wow, that was lucky. And end your turn. There, okay. Cupid, reload. Shoot him. Reload for two. Shoot him again. Reload for three. And be ready for next round. Okay, and end your turn. That guy's gonna try and... Oh, no. He's decided that climbing up isn't for him. He's just gonna ambush. So we've done a lot of damage to them, but haven't taken many of them out just yet. Now, Qingxi is going to start by aiming her shot at him. Nice. Then reload for three. And then move back a little bit and end her turn.
A new round has started.
Okay, so fizzled the lightning strike. And then he got punished for it as well. And he's gonna concentrate, which you probably should have done before you got punished. And then take a dodge stand right in our face. Okay. Okay, and I'm just gonna take a break in the recording now because I have to go and record something else with some friends. So, but we'll be back in just a second. Okay, so after a brief break there, I'm back. Actually, the break wasn't that brief. I played a game called Betrayal at House on the Hill, and I actually played that with Morjax and Brascus, and also Unbroken Ryan, Darren, and Lum as well. And we really had an amazing time. And I know that both Brascus and Morjax recorded it, so it's probably, by the time this comes out, it's probably up on their channel, so you should definitely go and check that out. It's huge amount of fun that we had playing it, and I'm sure you're gonna have a huge amount of fun watching it as well. Now let's get ourselves sorted out here. So first of all, I think we're going to disengage. We're then going to reload for one, because this is a range challenge after all. And then so apparently we can't see you to shoot you, so we need to move away a bit. Again, it's all about, can we do it without using the blue pill? Apparently not. Okay, so let's just shoot you. Okay, so he's gone, which is fantastic. Next, we can, so let me think. Reload for two. Then move up here. We can loot you from apparently under the bridge. Objectives and take all of updated. Your stuff. We're now at 4 of 11 Wordstone. So we're making a slow way towards... Now, what I want to do now is back off a tiny bit. Okay, and then take my dodge here. Unfortunately, we can't entrench, but... now, what's this chap gonna do? Oh, he goes for game night. It's been a while since game night got into some trouble. So let's disengage with game night. Then let's reload for free. Then, so we got that guy there. We got that guy there. And then we got, so we can't shoot the guy right in front of us. So we're gonna have to rely on someone else to do that. So let's aim our shot. Okay, at that guy. That's nice. Then let's reload for one. Then let's use the movement pills that we have left. Oh, I thought we could get around those guys, but I'm not so sure now. Let's see what we can do. Okay, then go there. Okay, and go around and around. Can we get by there? No, we can't. Okay, well then let's just end game night's turn here. Now Morjax can reload for free. You can then aim. You can aim at him. We don't want him to aim at him. Who else can you? Okay, so you need to move to get an angle on the guy up there. Okay. So far no. Okay, there we go. You're gonna aim. You're gonna aim at him. That's nice. And I'm going to reload for one. Then you're going to shoot him. Okay, that miss was not good. Then gonna back off as far as you can and end your turn here. Now David's one, you're gonna reload to start. You're then going to aim a shot, so at that guy, I think. Okay, that's nice. You're then gonna reload for one. Shoot the same guy. Then go and grab this.
Objectives updated.
Then grab both of these.
Objectives updated. Objectives updated.
Okay, that's pretty nice. And then you're gonna end your turn there. Okay, now Brascus, you can reload. You're going to aim your shot at their leader. Nice hit. Then reload for one. Aim your next shot at their leader. Okay, so he's almost gone, but he can still do damage to us. You're then going to end your turn. Now, he switched to his bow. Oh, but he critted us. That's not good. Definitely not good. Poor old Cupid, eh? Getting a crit right in his face. And David is gunning once again. It's the target for the enemy. And for the second mission in a row, he's out of action. That guy's taken some of our stuff. And then he runs off up there and jumps down and hurts himself. Okay, so, oh, and now he's coming around. Now let's reload on Dick Turpin. Then, okay, so we're not going to aim, we're just going to shoot him. Because then we can get more shots in. Okay, so let's shoot him to start. Reload for two. Shoot him again. Nice. Okay. Reload for three. So we're standing right beside each other, shooting each other with bows. It's crazy. Oh, and then we missed right at the end. That could have got rid of him. End of turn. Okay, so Cupid is going to... He's just going to aim a shot and hope he takes the guy out. Oh, we left him on 2 health or something. Let's reload for 1. And then... let's just move a little bit behind here. Hopefully his aim is obscured if we do this. That guy, I think, is still trying to get up here. Now, if we aim at you, we could aim at you or we could move up. guy's overwatch missed, which is fine. Now we've got a shot at him. Let's aim at you. Okay, so he's almost gone. Then you're gonna move back this way and end your turn. You definitely don't want to be seeing that other guy.
A new round has started.
Okay, now Morjax, I think, is finished there with that guy, so he can. He did have a shot on him, but we're not gonna bother that. Oh, it's around the corner, isn't it? Yeah, let's go around this way. Okay, come on, give us the shot. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna shoot the, yeah, we need to shoot first or we won't get a reload. We can't aim. Let's reload for one. Then we can aim this one. Okay, that's pretty nice. So he's at half health. End our turn. Game night now. Let's see, what can you do? I want you to be shooting that guy. So he's gone. We look for free. Then you're going to move to here because that's going to afford you some protection, and then you're going to shoot him. Okay, and then end your turn. Now he's going to, nice, so we end for her, which is the best that could have happened for us, really. We're just going to reload. So Mordheim then is going to aim at that guy. Oh, nice. Crit's done. So he's definitely winning the duel today with game night. Then he's going to aim his second shot at the same guy. And I just noticed the guy is dressed very like game night as well. So hopefully Morjax didn't crit him because he thought it was game night. So now their other hero is on the way as well. Now David is going to reload. So we are at 7 of 11. For the optional objective. So apparently there is some wordstone there. There's a whole bunch of wordstone down there. The thing is though, we need to be dealing with the enemy for the moment. So we could hit that guy or we could hit this guy. So I think the guy on his knees it's okay for now. We don't need to worry about him too much. So let's concentrate on this other guy instead. And then let's aim at him again. Okay, that's some really nice damage. And now David is full, so he can't go after more wordstones. So he's just gonna move behind Paris and end his turn. Brascus here can hopefully remove their leader as a threat. Okay, so the leader is gone. He's going to reload. Now they're just above the threshold for routing. So we need to go and grab ourselves some wordstone. Okay, so let's get Brascus down. Okay, we can get across there. We can maybe get over there and get some wordstone. No, what's this guy gonna do? OK, Okay, so he attacks Qingxi. Okay, hit her three times, which is not good. At least that was the end of his turn, though. Now, Dick Turpin is going to reload. Then move up. Loot this guy. Okay, nothing really we want there because we want to keep room, I think, for getting Wordstone. Now, both of these guys are going to be pretty slow moving. Cupid is going to move out. Oh, nice. Yeah. Another trap is just what you needed. Okay, now Qixia is going to switch her weapons. She's then going to attack you. Okay, she's then going to take her dodge dance. And hope she's lucky.
A new round has started.
Okay, so let's reload on Paris. So I believe Paris is full. No, he's not. He's got two spots. Okay, but he needs to help. He can't. Well, let's have him help where he can. So that means hitting that guy. Okay, nice. Then let's reload. And then aim the second shot. Right, so he's gone. Paris can end his turn. So they're now within range to possibly rout. That guy's gone as well. Okay, so looking at it, we have 7 of 11 Wordstone, which means that they don't have any Wordstone on them. So we're going to ignore them. She's going to come along here. Okay, now, here. Okay, let's go back. No, actually, she's going to have to go in through this way and out this side. Okay, so there's a cluster down there. Okay, and then she is going to ambush there. Again, I'm just going to reload. Now we know one of the heroes is coming this way, so we're going to make a tactical retreat. And he's going to overwatch out here, I think. Yeah. Morjax is going to reload for free. He's going to retreat as well. He's got a little bit more movement, so I don't want him blocking. Oh, there's... That's just a loop point, isn't it? Yeah. But there might be something interesting in there anyway, so let's overwatch. I am fully expecting them to fail the route test, though. So David is going reload for free. Head the same way the rest of the guys are going. You can actually get yourself down. You now have... your inventory is full. Of course it is. So you're just going to overwatch here. We're going to hope that they don't fail their... they do fail. Okay. But again, a pretty nice victory for us. Dave is gunning down again for yet another mission. Paris was the MVP, but know, he did handle their caster on his own, and then he came to the aid of Chishi as well. But overall, the guys did a pretty good job. Brascus, I think, got... Did Brascus get another kill? I know that Morjax got his couple of crits there in the match as well. And I'm pretty happy with how things went. In terms of rewards from the map, then we got one fragment, four shards, and one cluster. And we also got six looted items. That's to add to the four fragments, two shards, and a cluster that we got ourselves. So let's click through and see if we've lost our second David is Gunning.
A warrior needs a bit of luck and a lot of skill to win a battle. But most of all, he needs strategy. You have managed to find the winning mixture. Now just be careful not to lose it.
Okay, so no no rank up for any of the guys so far. David is bowing, he's getting up there. Dick Turpin is almost rank 4, that's nice. And our second David is Gunning is dead.
Another one bites the dust.
He's just not lucky, that guy. So Cupid got light wounds, which is fine. And then Ching Shi, so she's next match she should hit rank 1. And then, so we got Purple Bugman's Ale and Antitoxin, but overall, nothing too exciting. Let's then pay our treatment and pay our upkeep. Next, we can spend our points. So, Paris. I want to up his alertness again, I think. Okay. Morjax doesn't have any points to spend. Game night. Let me look at my cheat sheet here. So game night, I think we will put... one in his intelligence, so they're kind of balanced towards what he wants to end up at. Dick Turpin, well, I want to increase his alertness. Actually, no, I want to increase his intelligence, because I might have to get him knowledge Mordheim, because he's so slow moving now. Then Cupid, let's increase his alertness. Ching Shi, we're gonna go agility because I want her to be a dodgy character. Then I'm gonna go with weapon skill just for the melee resist, and then we're back to Paris. Okay, now let's grab ourselves. We're definitely not gonna go for the rank 6, that's a lot of money, but let's grab ourselves another one of these guys. The rank 6 does have a gun, but so it would be nice for him to be our David is Gunning, and he's a lot of unspent points, but I'm not sure. What should we do? Well, we lost two Davidus Gunnings already. And he's well behind the other guys. So I think we're going to spend the money to get this guy. Okay. Oh. Let's cancel that. Okay, so in terms of then his stats, let's go agility, obviously. Okay. Let's go alertness. Then I want to go ballistic. A few accuracy. Then the rest ballistic, I think. Yeah. Okay, then he's got six skills. So let's start with where's quick reload? Must be here somewhere. There we go. Okay, let's get quick reload. Then let's get him. I'm pretty sure that he was supposed to have entrenched, so let's get entrenched there. Then sharpshooter. Yeah, let's give him sharpshooter. Well, let's think. He's gonna have four red pills. So that's not gonna help him now because he's not gonna shoot more than once. Maybe eagle eyes. Certainly nothing there. Hunter flawless positioning. Yeah, let's go. Let's go eagle eyes. Okay. Here we go. And confirm that. Okay, and we may as well customize him while we're here as well. So first off, he needs to have our purple, please. Here we go, there's the purple. Then his sleeves, we want to give him something a little more distinctive. So let's give him one yellow sleeve and one white, yeah, one black sleeve will do. Pants then, let's give him brown. So let's make him a bit different than the other Davis is tryings that we've had. It's our David is gunning, should I say. So David is gunning the third. From a long line of Davis gunnings. Next then, we shall move on the day.
New hired swords are available.
Okay, and then we're going to move on the day again, because then it'll mean that Cupid is back. And I'm going to check the possibilities for next time. So we've got a brutal and we got a hard. So I think we're going to go for the brutal, the crush their will. And I'm gonna definitely try to actually steal their idol and get it to my cart. But that will be next time. But that just brings us to the end of this particular episode. So if you have enjoyed, please consider liking, subscribing, and posting a comment. And I really do hope to see all of you next time. Goodbye.